咁喺呢個 video 咧，咁想講下，譬如我安裝好咗個 Open Building Designer 啦，咁亦都設定咗，譬如我開個Open Building Designer 嘅 Micro Station Mode 啦，咁另外亦都建立咗一個 Workspace 同埋 Workset 咧係 for 個 Micro Station Mode 去用嘅。咁之後咧就想講下，譬如好多時好多唔同公司咧都會特定一啲 configuration variable 嘅，咁例如，譬如我要有一个folder，譬如喺 server 上边咧，系我嚟挤一啲 resource file 嘅，譬如一啲 line style 嘅 resource file，或者系有一啲font 嘅 resource file，咁我就系挤咗 share 咗喺个server 嘅 W drive SYNB。或者所有嘅reference file，或者有啲 LAN base 嘅 reference file 咧，咁可能佢亦都会想指去server 嘅一个挤 reference file 嘅 location，好似我呢个咁样有个 W drive，有个 REF 嘅 folder 咧，挤咗一啲 reference file。咁我点去设定呢啲 Michael Open Building Designer 嘅一啲 configuration？去指去呢啲位咧，咁其实同 Michael Sen 一样嘅，咁我哋可以设定喺一啲唔同 level 嘅 configuration 里边，譬如可以 set 喺 organization level 啦、workspace level 啦或者 workset level。咁喺呢度咧，譬如我想调校个 Michael Sen 啦，就去一啲我特定嘅一啲 特定嘅 configuration 啦，系 set 喺个 workspace level 嘅。咁我点做咧？咁其实我只要开翻个 File Explorer 啦，跟住咧就去翻个 Open Building Designer 嘅 Workspace 嘅位置，就譬如去翻 C Drive 啦，Program Data Bentley，跟住 Open Building Connect Edition 喺度咧，你会见到有个 Configuration Folder 啦。里边咧会有一个 workspace folder。如果记得喺之前嘅片里边啦，咁就建议大家喺个Micro Station Mode 里边啦，我就开一个 workspace 系 for Micro Station 去用嘅。咁我就头先个名咧，我就譬如个 workspace 个名就叫做 Micro Station 啦。所以喺同一个 folder 里边咧，就会有个 configuration file 就系 Micro Station 点 CFG。咁我打算将一啲 configuration 咧嘅 variable 咧就設定喺呢一個 workspace 嘅 CFG 裏邊，咁我就可以用 Notepad 打開佢咯。咁呢個就係一個 Micro Station dot CFG 一個 workspace 嘅 configuration file 啦。咁我就可以喺下邊咧繼續去加一啲 configuration 啦。例如我想加首先指佢去讀一啲 reference 嘅 folder 啦，咁我就 ms underscore RFDIR，咁我呢度咧就会用个箭嘴啦，箭嘴咧即系将之前譬如可能喺 system level 啦、organization level set 咗嘅同一个 configuration 嘅 path 咧，我就将呢个 workspace 里边嘅 define 呢一个 RFDIR 咧就 append 就延续喺佢哋后边啦，咁就会用一个咁嘅箭嘴。如果用等号咧，就會 override，就會將之前 level set 過嘅任何 configuration 咧，就抹走佢，就重新用呢一個 msrfdir 所指嘅 path 咧做開始。咁所以喺呢度我就用箭嘴啦，就用 append 嘅方法啦，就 append 一條 path 啦。譬如頭先我就會有一個 W drive，跟住裏邊有一個叫 ref 嘅 folder 啦。咁如果你有第二條 path 嘅，當然你可以用一個 semicolon 繼續打啦。譬如我得一條 path 啦，咁所以我就呢度設定啦。咁另外，譬如我亦都想 set，譬如 ms underscore，譬如一啲指佢去讀一啲 resource file 啦，譬如 symb rsrc 呢個 configuration 咧，我又加多條 path 就去讀埋，譬如我頭先有一個 SYNB 嘅 folder，咁就係指翻去 W drive 嘅 SYNB 呢個裏邊嘅 resource，咁所以我就會有一個咁嘅 configuration 咯。咁你都可以繼續加啲，譬如你覺得需要嘅一啲 configuration，例如我有一個 configuration 啦，我想加埋落去就係讀一啲 display style 嘅。咁咧，我想喺呢一個 OBD 嘅 Micro Station Mode 咧，就去添加啲佢 system default 有嘅一啲 display style。例如去指去邊咧，就係、是、system root 啦，就喺 C 頭先嘅 program file 裏邊 OpenBN Designer 裏邊咧 default 嘅 folder 啦，裏邊有個叫 DJ Library 嘅 folder， 跟住 Join Composition 嘅 folder EN 裏邊星點 DJ Lib， 我就讀曬呢個 path 裏邊咧，所有係星點 DJ Library。咁意思即係去讀翻咧呢、這個。default 嘅 folder 啦，有你見到有個 DJ Lib， 跟住有個 Join Com， 咁 EN 就會讀埋呢兩個 DJ Library。好啦，咁我就會將呢啲 configuration 咧設定好曬喺呢一個 workspace 嘅 configuration file 裏邊啦。咁個名就叫 Micro Station 啦。咁我就 save 起佢。好啦，咁我熄咗佢，我而家再打開個 application。咁啊，開翻個 OpenBN Designer 嘅 Micro Station。咁譬如我就開翻一樣，用翻同樣嘅 Workspace Micro Station 啦，同 Micro Station WS 啦。咁我打開張 sample 嘅 drawing 啦。嗱，咁你見到呢張圖咧？咁開出嚟，我睇翻 reference 咧，佢就會 locate 翻呢一張 reference 咧，就從邊度讀咧？就係、是、我個 W drive REF 嘅 folder 裏邊呢一個 join 啦。咁另外再睇翻頭先 setting configuration configuration variable， 譬如我頭先指咗一個 SYMBRSRC 呢個 configuration 啦。你會見到咧，佢就會加咗頭先 W drive SYMB 呢個 folder 個 path 喺呢度啦。咁我撳 edit 咧，你會見到我頭先指嘅 drive 咧，就會 append 咗喺所有 configuration 嘅後邊。咁呢個就係將一啲我需要 custom 嘅一啲 configuration 嘅 variable 咧，就 append 喺一個 workspace 嘅 configuration 裏邊。咁啊，呢個就係個設定嘅方法。